Consistently, and she does a lot of nibbling when she greets people for the first time, and she really does it a lot of the time too otherwise, and she's chewing the baseboards at home, eating furniture, things like that, and she'll also pick up anything on the ground that she sees. She'll try and eat it, and she's a little reactive with dogs at times, and also with some of her toys, so we're going to help her along with all that stuff. So let's show off a little bit of what she knows now, and then we will see her progress in 2 weeks.